नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय।
हरि ओम। वामदेव मीन्स द हैंडसम गॉड। इट इज सेड मंगलायतनम देवम युवानम अति सुंदरम ध्यायेत कल्पतरोर मूले सुखासीनम सहोमया, विच मीन्स वन मस्ट मेडिटेट ऑन द हैंडसम यंग ऑस्पिशियस लॉर्ड शिवा हु इज सिटिंग हैप्पीली अंडर द विश फुलफिलिंग ट्री अलॉन्ग विथ मदर पार्वती। सो शिवजी इन दिस फॉर्म इज वर्शिप्ड एज द हैंडसम गॉड। ऑल ऑफ अस डिजायर टू बी हैंडसम यंग beautiful and we have our own standards of beauty and being handsome, but the word vama also means distorted or weird. Lord Shiva is the one who breaks all notions of beauty, all conditionings of being handsome. He is considered very weird because he has a mala of skulls, munda mala. He has snakes around him. He has elephant skin, tiger skin. None of these match our standards of beauty. And yet, he is the most handsome, the most auspicious. Because beauty truly is the inner beauty. Outer appearances have a certain place, there is no doubt. But true beauty is in the auspiciousness, in the right attitude. Even in relationships, we easily get carried away by appearances. But when we look deeper, there is so much more beauty in the person, in the values that they follow, in their thought process, in the emotions that they entertain, in the way they behave with people. So Lord Shiva appears to be very weird, and yet he is the most handsome. He inspires us to look beyond appearances. Look deep and identify what is the true beauty. How can we learn to appreciate beauty in others, which is beyond appearances? When we learn to turn within, when we are able to identify what is truly beautiful within us, then we operate out of that depth. We will be able to see beauty in the people around also, as well as in various things and situations. When we are ready to go beyond our conditionings, then everything appears beautiful. As all of us know, Satyam, Shivam, Sundaram. So Lord Shiva is Sundaram, is Vamadeva, is most handsome. Vamadeva also means on whose left side is Mother Uma or Parvati. Vame Devi Yasya Saha Vamadevaha. Mother Parvati is the Shakti Swarup. And Lord Shiva creates this whole universe, sustains and destroys this by the grace and the support of Mother Parvati. Vamadeva also means the playful Lord. This entire act of creation, sustenance and destruction itself is a play, a divine play of the Lord. For us, few instances, incidents in our life are very difficult to handle. We are not able to live life as a sport. For Lord Shiva, the entire creation, sustenance and destruction also is just a leela.
In a sport, in a game, don't you think you are panting, you are getting exhausted, and yet you say that I enjoy beautiful game, beautiful game. You physically suffer, but mentally you enjoy. Why? It is a sport, it is a game. I wanted it. In the same way, enter the world, live through the joys and sorrows of life, but consider it as a sport. Why? You are not expecting anything permanent here. I knew that nothing is permanent. My husband is not permanent. My wife is not permanent. My children are not permanent. My business is not permanent. Nothing is permanent. But when it is there, I play. When it is not there, I play. Just because I am losing, is there a sportsman who has never continued the sport? So when I lose, I say that beautiful stroke. Ah, nice. And in case I win, I say better luck next time. Today you are not in your mood. I know you will always beat me down, but better luck next time. This is called sportsmanship. So sometimes I win, sometimes I lose. Why are you worried? Unless you are loose somewhere else. Play the game till the end.
Think? So Lord Shiva inspires us to live in the world with the attitude that this is a game. Enjoy the game. Play the sport. And know that each of us are truly beautiful from within. We are one with Lord Shiva. And our nature is Satyam Shivam Sundaram. In and through all the experiences of our life, we should never forget that. And the aim of all the experiences is to help us to realize this truth. Where we don't seek beauty outside, we realize it is our nature within. And Vamadeva also means the Lord who gives us our karma phala. The very fact that we do actions and we get results is a proof that there is an intelligent cause behind this universe. Ishvara is the karma phala data. He is the karma adhyaksha also. The very force because of whose presence we are able to think, feel and act is Ishvara. And it is the very force because of whom we get the results of our action. That also is Ishvara. So Vamadeva represents that Supreme Lord who gives the karma phalas to the Jiva. So this name is also praised in the Vedas, where it is said, Vamadevaya namo jeshthaya namah shreshthaya namah kalaya namah kalavikaranaya namah.
Om Namah Shivaya.